Another thing I love about the Westsail 32 is how safe she is going forward. She's got these really high bulwarks, so it gives you this really protected, narrow side decks to go forward on. And the stanchions are really high. They're going up to my hip. So it feels incredibly safe. The stanchions are actually super sturdy because they're not fixed through the top, but they're bolted right through the fiberglass to the side, so they are just sturdy as all hell. It's just fantastic. You can really hang on to them and lean into them and feel safe. And I think that's the reason why it's got to be extremely poor conditions before I actually put on my life jacket and my harness. Have I mentioned the sailing ability?